Hey, that was California Dreamin'. The intro is a little tricky, and it's pretty much done with a couple of guitars on the record, but doing a one guitar thing, this is what I came up with. So I got these two here on the third and fourth strings. By the way, the capo with the fourth fret there. And it's something like... first finger. So I mean, it sounds okay. It's a little thin, but that's what I do with one guitar. So it's... to the 9th fret, slide up to 11, and then drop this finger down. And this note here, which is played a lot, it seems like most of the verse and stuff always ends up on this to this. So that's 5th and 3rd strings, and then you just lift and go to the, put this finger down the first. Other than that, the chord sequences are pretty similar throughout. If you just follow the song, see, I'll just go through it real quick. It says to a G, to an F, back to a G, this to this. And then on the very first time through, it goes right into an F. You'll see the timing on that. A C to an E to an A minor to an F back to this dude. So that time he doesn't go into the F though, and then solo, I just kind of do a A minor. Just that little thing. And then other than that, it's just the ending is this chord. Those three on 4, 3, and 2 strings. So play along to the record and it should come together.